Hey, I have an announcement. Very soon, first week in December, the new version of Wingspan, Oceana, comes out. Look for that. That allows for so many more points. It's super exciting. In the meantime, do me a favor. Please like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks.
Savi's warbler. Paolo Savi is called the father of Italian geology, but he was also an ornithologist. Wilson storm petrel. This is an abundant species, but most humans will never see one because they live mostly at sea. Bushtit. Bushtits live in flocks, and single adults will help couples raise their young. Thank you. Red-shouldered hawk. These hawks hunt from a perch, swooping down when prey is nearby. Cardinal. In most North American species, only males sing, but female cardinals break this rule. Long-tailed tit. Long-tailed tit nests are an elaborate ball made from lichen, moss, and spider webs. Steller's Jay. Naturalist Jorg Steller saw this bird on a Russian exploration to Alaska in 1741. Painted bunting. Poachers sell these birds as pets, making it harder for wild populations to thrive. Skimmers plow the water with their beaks, snapping shut when they hit a fish. Goose Pippet, this rare bird's mating display can last for over an hour. Grasshopper sparrow. The grasshopper-like song of these sparrows is often overlooked.